Right now, Raleigh police are investigating this deadly crash. Authorities say that Wilford Cox went down an embankment in his car on South Wilmington Street, right near Shaw University. Investigators say Cox was likely unconscious before the crash. At this point, no one involved, or if there are any additional drivers involved, are facing any charges.